Buying children's shoes is often a patience trying exercise for even the most doting parent. Tantrums and tears are all too often heard in children's shoe departments. But now a pair of London designers believe they've come up with the answer. Trendy, fun footwear for kids that streets ahead of old traditional styles, at least as far as fashion goes.
Here we're giving a selection of continental designs, basically, in this country.
Is it right to introduce fashion competition amongst such young children, though?
Well, it's a question of taste. I mean,
the children are actually very much more taste conscious now than they've ever been, obviously because of the clothing. And in fact, we get children coming in from 3 years old who know exactly what they want. You know, Mummy, I want a pink shoe or a red shoe.
Or one like Michael Jackson or one that kills ants.
At up to £48 a pair, rain designs won't suit every parent's pocket. And the cost to their children's feet could be dear too.
What I look for in a shoe for a child is one that allows its foot to function properly. A child's foot is very square-ended, and so the shoe must allow space for that.
The shoe designers admit that some shoes are intended to be party shoes and not worn all the time. But they say, in general, their shoes are made with safety in mind. Hazel Westwood, Thames News.